us by our names. We are called to grace. We are called to serve. Empowered by His Spirit, anointed with His love, we are called to worship and to preach the word. We are called to share what we done.